boat, take picture, come back and have lunch, right? And then we leave from the falls, right? We're not coming back, right? We leave from the falls because we go to the whirlpool, and then also the Lake Ontario, and then we go back to the New York, right? Go back to the New York after this. This is the Adams Power Plant, right? Of the Canada side. 就是加拿大边的亚当斯发电站，亚当斯发电站。 the whole area, right, this gorge here is called Niagara Gorge, right, Niagara Gorge, right, 这个叫做尼亚加拉峡谷, right, 尼亚加拉峡谷, 它就是大瀑布的脚印了, right, 大瀑布的退却之后, 形成的一个路线, right, 冰山退却, 然后它水的侵蚀, 而形成的一个路线, right, 就是叫做尼亚加拉峡谷, right, 我们今天, 昨天都是看的就是这个峡谷了, right, it's called the Niagara Gorge, right? After the fall, retreated back because of erosion. So it formed this beautiful gorge, right? So it's also known as the trail, right? The trail, the footsteps of the falls, right? Trail all the footsteps, right?